I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
You've done well.
Oh, splendid.
You've retrieved the horn of Jörgen Wimkel. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of Unrelenting Force. Da, which means push.
Oh.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Dar. You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready. Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Feyndolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Welcome.
It's really great we're friends. I was hoping to find some way to thank you. I hope this does the trick.
You should think about staying the night.
There's no better way to face the cold Skyrim nights than with a belly full of ale.
I've figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. So that's your plan, huh? Even if you could survive, by the time you got inside, whatever documents they had would be long gone. We're there for information, remember? Trust me, I've been doing this for a long time. My way is better. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm.
Some wine, please?
Then you'll need to find Elenwen's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful.
Of a companion, friend? Well, then you're in luck. I reckon I've killed more men than there are minutes in a day. Lot few, huh? At this rate, I guess I better change it to seconds then. But who's counting? Farewell.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Hey, my... Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Friends, I have something for you. Here.
Like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them. Where do you want to go? Climbing back and we'll be off. You'd best hurry it up. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
something smells like the undead.
All right, then.
It's really great we're friends. I was hoping to find some way to thank you. I hope this does the trick.
You could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. Until next time.
Well, that's different. If you're heading up to Solitude,
it don't look so good.
Stop to check out the view on your way. It's a good one.
Honest gold for honest work, if you're ever interested.
proud of what we've managed to accomplish.
What was that?
Over here! I'll be back, and you'll be dead!
Magic is working. Pick up some steel and saw the fight goes out. Who dares disturb my rest?
That was your decision.
Someone.
I'm sorry, but you left me with no choice.
Thank you. They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go.
You betrayed us.
Go home and stay there until your
mother... Stormcloak lover!
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his High King.
Traitor!
Best she know now, Edvard.
Some gate guard oh. You were!
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't Traitor. Deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric Liar. Challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords!
Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Bad rubbish, I
see. I expected more.
He died well.
I guess it's all over. I expected... I don't know what I expected.
He's in the inn. Look around. I'm sure you'll find him. Come on in. Just stoked the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Sovngarde. No. All I ask is to see my family.